Good evening, guys. We're going to be starting right now. We're going to be starting with the launch in 1 minute. So you guys take your seats. Everybody get comfortable. It's going to be a lot of fun. The harmonica, I sing, I write. Yeah, thank you. The one person who realized. मेहनत लगती है ये सब करने के लिए. So I'm here to talk to you and actually introduce you to this wonderful new TVC. It's changed now. Yes, it's changed. Everything is changed now. Yeah, this is a new web series titled The Great Indian Dysfunctional Family. I think all of us relate to this to a great degree. हाँ, मेरी काफी dysfunctional family है. मैं stand up comedian हूँ, तो मेरी दादी को लगता है मैं unemployed हूँ basically. एंड या बिकॉज दादी को ये लगेगा ना यार, एक्चुअल हम लोग का जनरेशन गैप है. दादी को मेरी फटी हुई जीन्स भी समझ नहीं आती है अभी तक. लाइक दादी मेरी जीन्स देख के ऐसे देखती है एंड फिर खिड़की के बाहर देखती है और बोलती है कितने बुरे दिन आ गए, अमीर भी फकीरों के कपड़े पहनते हैं, यू नो. एंड फकीर हाँ दादी, या दादी इज़ क्लासी ना. ये मैंने सीली हुई है, दादी के कहने पर सीली है मैंने. ये बहुत अजीब कंडीशन है, बट पहले बहुत फटी हुई थी. लाइक अर्लियर दे वर लाइक रिप्ड क्लासीली, फिर एक बार जल्दी जल्दी में घुटने में पैर घुस गया, फिर दूसरी बार फिर हमें खड्डा हो गया था. सो आई कम फ्रॉम अ डिसफंक्शनल फैमिली, दैट इज वेयर लाइक आई थिंक एवरीबडी. बालाजी एंड द ग्रुप COO ऑफ बालाजी टेलीफिल्म्स, प्लीज वेलकम ऑन स्टेज मिस्टर नचिकेत पंतवैद्य. प्लीज कैन वी हैव अ माइक प्लीज.
थैंक्स एंड थैंक्स फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू फॉर कमिंग हियर. आई मस्ट कन्फेस कि मेरे पास भी ऐसे तीन फटी हुई जीन्स है, बट आई स्टिल हैवन्ट गॉट द करेज टू वेयर देम एट. तो इसी में पला हुआ है, और ये मैंने बाद में डिस्कवर कर दिया कि वो इससे महंगी होती है सिलाई हुई चीज़ से. सो इट्स यू नो अदर थैंक्स फॉर दैट, एंड किसी न किसी दिन मैं बड़ा होकर आदर बनूंगा. बट इन एनी केस वी आर ऑल गैदर्ड हियर ऑफकोर्स टू इंट्रोड्यूस दिस शो, बट व्हाट आई वांट टू टेल यू इज दैट नॉर्मली अगर आप वेब सीरीज या डिजिटल की दुनिया देखते हो तो ये उसका एक प्रेमिस होता है कि चार बरमूडा और पांच गालियों में सीरीज खत्म होती है. ऑल्ट बालाजी का ये मकसद है कि वी वांट टू गो बियॉन्ड दिस एंड स्टार्ट टेलिंग स्टोरीज ऑफ टू और थ्री वैरायटीज. वन ऑफ देम इज अबाउट सीरियस फैमिली रिलेशनशिप्स. हमने टीवी की दुनिया में ये कर चुके हैं हम, बट इट्स ऑन अ सर्टन लेवल फॉर अ टीवी. और केके इज टेलिंग हिज वाइफ दैट यू नो आप मुझे सिखाओगे कैसे बाप यू नो बाप बनना है. विल यू टीच मी नाउ हाउ टू बी अ फादर. एंड द वाइफ कम्स बैक एंड सेज दैट बाप बनना नहीं होता, बाप होना है, यू नो हाउ टू बी अ फादर. एंड दैट रियली रियली काइंड ऑफ एग्जाम्पलीफाइज आवर नुएंस्ड वे ऑफ लुकिंग एट दैट रिलेशनशिप. टिपिकली ये हमारे टीवी सीरियल पे आप कैसे सिखाओगे बाप बनना होता है एंड दैट अदर गाय विल ब्रेक डाउन क्राइंग, बट ऑन अ डिजिटल शो देर इज अ नुएंस टू दैट सेइंग दैट इट्स नॉट अबाउट बनना, इट्स ऑल्सो अबाउट बींग अ फादर, इट्स नॉट जस्ट बिकमिंग वन. एंड यू नो विद दैट pearly insight that I got, I shall hand over to the person who's going to play the trailer. Please watch the show. Iske bare mein bahut achhi cheeze likhega because ye show hi bahut acha hai. So please roll the trailer. Thanks Adar.
Kahe to better hai.
Dadi ekdam kadak maal laya ho.
Chai.
Isko bolo kal subah mere ghar se nikal jaye.
Ghar mera bhi to hai. 8 saal tak tumhe laga nahi tha tumhara.
8 साल पहले जो हुआ बदल तो नहीं जाएगा ना.
Fuck off.
We had a good life.
We did. And you spoiled it.
समर, भैया के सामने तुम्हें हो क्या जाता है?
ऐसा कोई घर नहीं जिसमें कोई सीक्रेट्स ना हो.
I have to tell you something.
पापा एटलीस्ट आज तो स्माइल कर लो.
Can we fix all this?
मुझे लगा था कि सिर्फ मेरे पास सीक्रेट्स है.
I think we are far better off without you, don't you think?
अम्मा,
आपके दोनों बेटे बिल्कुल चूतिए
क्योंकि उनके पापा भी चूतिए थे.
All right. right. Now that you've seen the trailer, it's time to get the cast up on stage. Yes. Are you guys excited? Chalo, let's have the... Yes, let's do that. Please welcome on stage the cast of the... Yes. Come on. Yes. Thank you so much, guys. Do we have chairs? Because... yes? Okay. No. Can we have all the mics? Yes. Yes, this Isha Chopra and Sanaya Pitawala. And I'm so sorry, I never met you. Hi, Prithviraj. My name is Adar. You will never watch my videos. So, so now we're going to introduce kind of the characters initially. Let's just start our conversation with that. Okay, what are the characters that you guys are playing? And like a small brief introduction on the web series, starting with the...
Hi, so I'm Sanaya and I'm playing Aditi Ranawat in the series. So firstly, when I remember when I auditioned for this part, I really didn't think I'm getting it because I knew that my audition is horrible and this is not me only. This character is not me. It can't be possible. And then I got a call that they really loved you and they want you to do this. I said, why not? Let's take it up as a challenge. And I did it, and I learned so much while shooting for it. I met all these amazing people. We actually became like a family. It was not like, you know, we would go do our bit and then leave. No, we used to play games. We used to have fun, have conversations. So I think it's very close to me, this show, and it will be. And I hope you guys love it too. Thanks.
Thank you. Shrizora, what was your experience when you were like starting off with the series? Like when you actually...
It was quite pleasant.
KK.
Yeah,
I was told that between you and Shiswara, it's going to be like a competition. Kaun kam bolta hai?
Main madhyam marg hu.
Thank you. KK, yes. KK, you know what? I've seen you like in Gulal. I've seen you in Black Friday. I've looked up to you all my life, and now I'll look down on you because phone mein abhi. So wahan se okay. But KK, like I think this is the first web series that you're a part of, which is fantastic. Yes, yes. So any thoughts about the character that you want to put out?
I'm so glad that this is my first web series.
Actually. Yeah.
Yeah. Tanvir gave me a brief of the entire series once, and I immediately said okay, because this kind of a family and this kind of a craft is very difficult to obtain while you're making a film or a series, because it's got a lot of dark humor. At the same time, it's got sensitive moments. It's got a lot of normal humor as well. So it's very difficult as a craft to achieve it. And I saw whatever I saw, I was very impressed with the lady sitting here, Payal, who's directed the show. And of course, Old Balaji and the entire gang for the zest that the show showed for while shooting. Tanvir, thank you. Tanvir, thank you.
So the lights are blinding, yeah.
Yeah. So this I'm playing a kind of a so-called strict brother who has his little eccentricities and all that stuff. At the same time, he's quite goofy.
Yeah, your entry is with a rifle, so yeah, I think it's pretty. Yeah,
he is goofy as well. Yeah. So yeah, so we kept it in that zone. I have played enough evil, so I didn't want to repeat that. So here it's kind of a nice ride for me as an actor.
Yeah.
And I enjoyed it completely.
Awesome. Thank you so much. Isha, you've also written the show, yes, the story. And
I was the story writer. Shantanu here was the screenplay.
Fantastic.
And
thank
writer.
You. And
me and Tanvir were the story writers of the show.
So,
Tanvir again.
How was it writing for yourself, Isha?
I didn't know I was writing for myself.
Oh.
But I didn't know. But I always had, you know, when you're writing, you always sort of put aspects of yourself into someone. And I used myself a lot for this character, so it's not very terribly far away from who I actually am.
Fantastic.
I don't know, I'll ask you guys if that's true. That way it was really interesting and it was easy at some level, but it was also challenging to depart from yourself whenever you had to. So yeah,
nice.
But I didn't know I was writing it for myself at the time. It worked out.
Awesome. This is nice. And I think it was like the audition. Did you have to audition then?
I did audition.
You did audition.
Yeah, so I'm legitimately here.
Yeah, nice. And Barun, let's see how many words.
This is pretty loud. So I'm playing Samar Ranaut,
yeah.
The younger brother, and I'm the biggest loser in the family. Yeah.
Hey, something I relate to.
So when the first time I heard the concept actually, when Tanvi told me. I remember thinking that they will have to put together a bunch of brilliant guys because a lot of it had to do with performing. It was real stuff. And I think everyone did great. And I'm hoping I'm going to fit in there somewhere.
Fantastic.
There's a lot of words, man.
Yeah, it's like I saw the trailer, right? I got to see it like a couple of days before. I think it starts off like really funny, and it's going to be like this dysfunctional family, very like sitcom-y, but then it takes a very serious turn midway through. So anything you guys want to add on that? Like, what are these secrets like? No,
it's in the serious places in the series. It's seriously funny as well. So
yeah. I think that's what happens in life, right? Like when there is a crisis or a catastrophe, also that may happen, and that's a moment of time. But you do have 24 hours to a day, and funny things will happen. Normal things will happen.
Exactly.
And that's what we have. Actually, we have crises happen, and then like just a regular dull moment happen, and then something retarded happens. So I think it follows that sort of graph that happens in life quite closely.
Yeah, Shri Sora.
Or some things can be so dire that you can't do anything but laugh at it.
Ah, that's nice. Yeah, this is a really
sea wisdom.
Point. Yeah,
she speaks like less, but she speaks well.
Yeah, matlab wo gin chunke and
she
like pearls of wisdom. Yeah. Acha, and this did this dynamic exist while you were shooting? Was there a WhatsApp group with just six of you?
WhatsApp group.
Was there a WhatsApp group, like a family WhatsApp group that you guys had? And like, was there a person who subah subah har bar a good morning message dalta tha?
No, these are pretty cool people, all of them.
Yeah, we're not annoying or lame. we do have Damshiraj teams though. Yeah, we had
okay. And on set?
Team. Yeah, yeah. Oh, we would normally fall into the same. Yeah.
And who's what?
I think we kind of, yeah, this was sort of.
Oh, acha, yeah. Unevenly matched teams, huh?
They were traitors as well. So.
Yeah, they used to cheat a lot.
It's because our vans were also far away from the others. So, you know.
Acha, and this series, now this is some information that I've got, like every episode kind of ends with a secret. Now, do you guys, like, I think every family kind of has secrets. So, like, do you guys, in your families, like, I know I do, like...
My parents didn't tell them theirs to mine ever.
They didn't tell
neither
you?
Neither did I.
Okay. No. My parents told me, okay, galti. So, kafi bada secret mere pe thop diya hai. You will understand soon. You're so cute and so awesome. And his character in the series, I don't know if he... Hi.
Yeah, he talks, yeah.
He talks a lot.
But in the series, he doesn't. Like, okay, so can we... Hi. Hi. How did you like working on the series? And how long did you work? And how did you manage school and shooting?
Some shooting, some school, and some studying.
That's good. And guys, any fun stuff that kind of happened on set where stuff like kind of went out of hand, like in a serious scene, because KK is a bit of an angry person usually.
Person.
Yeah. So, but did you guys do a scene where it was like, I got to like stay away from my co-actor for a while? Sometimes it happens. Did something
did
like
you guys
that
stay away from me?
thoda
it was pretty cordial, but there was a scene like that, na, when the first time Sanaya's character comes in the first time. Yeah. It did go out of hand. Yeah.
Okay, and like you punch him, and you punch at one point. So how was
pretty convincing it was.
Yeah, it was pretty convincing. Like, it's like really fun. You guys have this is like your first web series also.
Yeah. My
and
first web
and before
series.
This you were part of MTV's
Warrior High and done a show called Warrior High.
So how was it like switching over, like this is your first foray into?
Yeah, it was very different. Even the characters that I played, that was like a school girl. This is also, she's a little older, she's in college, but it's a very, very different character and very difficult. I don't know how I've done everyone. They've been saying that you've done good, but it was really challenging. And I cannot reveal the secrets much.
Yeah, so I think like you can't say too much right now. Yeah.
It's like a family,
no?
Yeah,
yeah, that's what the first time I actually like said something important to my parents was like the first time I had a girlfriend. So like, did you guys, how was your kind of experience? Like if you guys had to tell your parents you remember the first time you told your parents ki main ha ye ladki ye ladka mujhe acha lagta hai and you like you guys said something cool and like tried to make them okay about it?
I had a moment where my parents told me that we know already and we've known all along about all of them.
Oh, acha.
Yeah, that was embarrassing.
Did your dad tell you ki main tumhara baap hu, mujhe sab kuch pata hai? Because mine said that.
My dad has a twin brother, so I hope so.
Wow, that's extreme secrets being revealed right here, guys. Usually what happens is sometimes I'm a little confused about like there are people in my family that I don't like sometimes. So do you guys have that because that happens in any family? There are people.
I bring in my acting skills then.
You bring in your acting skills. tell me, you don't like people in your family? Yes, this is going to be fun.
My small sister.
Oh, no, look at her face. This is news to her. No, she's nice. Trust me, I've got a younger sister and when you grow up, you're going to be like very happy that you have a small sister. Yeah.
नहीं अभी अभी लड़ाई हुई होगी मेरे ख्याल से.
हाँ बेचारा अभी आते हुए हाँ लंबी हो गई है देर से. Oh, okay, nahi, nahi, ho jayega yaar, you'll figure it out. You're a late taller.
What?
Okay. I was a late taller also. I'm committed now. So, committed to bad vocabulary.
To the jokes.
Yes. there are times when you kind of like, have you guys ever been in a situation where you've had to, how did you justify your career option, like career choice to your parents? Meri dadi ko abhi bhi samajh nahi aata main kya kar raha hu. Because yeah, stand-up comedy, dadi ko kuch nahi samajh aa raha, dad ko samajh nahi aa raha. Dad ko lagta hai main scam kar raha hu yahan pe sabko. Haan, yahan pe aake baat karta hu aur log paise dete hai dekhne ke liye. So
pretty much true.
Yeah, which is pretty much true. So how did you explain to your like parents like I want to become an actor?
Become wale time pe nahi, when they understood was the bank balance.
Ah, that was nice.
That everyone understands.
You're an actor, but thode din mein you won't be worried about your sister. So chill. Isha, you were at Tisch in New York,
yeah,
which is fantastic. Like that's one of the colleges that I planned to get rejected from as a young child.
I was actually at Parsons. I went to Tisch after.
Oh, to mehenge college se saste mein gaye the. Haan, theek hai.
Good parents I had.
Acha, yeah, damn, that's awesome. Like Parsons, huh? So you went from like studying film with the bigs and like the greats in New York and stuff like that, and now you're writing.
Now I'm here at Canvas Love Club.
Yeah, yeah, and yeah, talking to me. So how low can you
talking to you?
But did you bring something like as far as learning goes from that kind of school? वहाँ से जो सीखा है and coming to an Indian audience and trying to write like that, was there a big difference that you had to think about before you wrote?
I didn't actually study writing. I studied acting. But when I started writing, because when I first moved here, you had to just be employed in some way, and then it just worked out. And I was really lucky that my friend Tanveer found me and got me onto this actually. So I owe a lot to him. And what happened, I think, is in this the web series space is that we kind of got to start, being able. We suddenly had 10 episodes. We suddenly had some time to do things. So Tanveer, me, and Shantanu spent a lot of time working out those things. And I think now, right now, the audience is still evolving, right? So there is just people who just want to watch good stuff, so we can write good stuff. So I think that's what happens.
Nice. Okay. So I think we can leave it up for an open Q&A. Yes. So for that, I'd like even more people on stage, and I'm scared for the stage right now. Can we have on stage? Can we have Nachiket back on stage? Can we have the director? Yes. And this is her debut series. So please, we have a big round of applause for Ms. Raj Lakshmi Ratan Seth. Can we have Tanveer on stage, who's also the producer and co-writer with Isha? So yes, we're going to be there's going to be a lot of mics and a lot
can
of people on stage.
Can we have Shashi on stage?
Yes.
Who was very much a part of our cast, Rohan.
Fantastic.
Shantanu also.
Yeah, Shantanu use yeah. नहीं वहाँ पे नहीं ठीक है आप आ जाइए अभी चलिए. So Shantanu, who's written the dialogues? Yes.
Yes.
Yes, Shantanu, please come on stage. Thank you so much. So guys, if you guys have any questions that you do we have a mic going in the audience?
Yeah, yeah.
Yes, okay, there we go.
It's okay.
नहीं पर ऐसी आवाज आ रही
है। हेलो या आई थिंक नाउ यू कैन हियर मी। हाय दिस इज मयूर फ्रॉम sinistan.com। आई थिंक द ट्रेलर लुक्स फाइन एंड व्हाट हैज कॉट माय इमेजिनेशन इज like the word dysfunctional and then the family is called Ranaut. So my question is to Isha and then maybe Mr. Tanveer can answer it. Like, is it just a mere coincidence that the word dysfunctional is accompanied by a family called Ranaut?
I think you're making more of a point than you expect me to make, but yeah. Yes, it is a coincidence.
Okay. Hey, match the following. So
somebody here just got the joke.
Yeah. Okay, do we have someone else? Yes? Yeah, I think everybody wants to like talk to each other. Tanveer, how was it like the number of shows that I see you at like launching and writing? How in the world are you writing so much?
So okay, it's not as much as you're making it out to be.
Yeah.
It just seems like that because of variety of social media.
Achha.
But I've been really blessed with an incredible team. We have like on this one, we have Isha, we have Shantanu. It's just great people, great teams that come together and make such amazing material. So it's that.
Guys, do we have? We are still open, doing an open Q&A. Oh, somebody is pointing there in the corner. Somebody has a question. Oh, somebody was answering a phone, that's all.
You all can ask any kind of question.
Yes.
Just saying.
Except derivative Ranaut questions.
We may not answer, but you can ask.
मेरा सवाल writing team से है. इसके कितने episodes होंगे total?
कहाँ? I can't.
यहाँ पे. Here last.
Oh, there we go.
Okay. So this is a 10 episode series. And all 10 episodes come out together on the 10th. Okay. It's at one go. It's a binge watch.
KK, यहाँ पे web series में काम करने का आपका experience कैसा रहा? क्या कुछ सोच के आपने से हाँ कहा था और काम करने के बाद कैसा रहा?
दरअसल मुझे जो भी कहानी सीमित हो ना, चाहे वो 10 episode में खत्म हो या 2 में, उसमें मैं interest लेता हूँ. मैं चाहता हूँ हमेशा कि कहानी जो है वो कहीं ना कहीं आकर के खत्म हो. इसलिए शायद मैंने अभी तक टेलीविज़न नहीं किया. और जहाँ तक वेब सीरीज़ का सवाल है, वो कहीं बीच में आता है, सिनेमा और टेलीविज़न सीरीज़ के बीच में आता है. और आपके पास बहुत वक्त मिलता है एक किरदार को निभाने का वेब सीरीज़ के अंदर. और जब ये कहानी मैंने सुनी तो मुझे लगा कि ये मुझे करना चाहिए.
अच्छा, वेब सीरीज़ में सेंसर नाम की चीज़ नहीं होती, तो क्या आपने अपनी तरफ से कोई लक्ष्मण रेखा दी थी डायरेक्टर्स को, राइटर्स को?
मेरा सेंसर हमेशा चालू रहता है, doesn't stop.
So Mr. KK Menon, yeah.
I like that you worked with Anurag Kashyap and now you've been asked about sensor. So,
so KK, just an extension to this question. No doubt you are one of the most versatile actor in Bollywood. You have played so many roles, be it tough, be it easier. So, right now you just said that you are quite excited to work in this web series, so-called. So what sort of difference do you found in the web series and movies, regular feature films? Which one was the easier or toughest?
No, I don't see things as easy and tough. I see things as either interesting or uninteresting. So for me, there's nothing called tough. It's for people who can't do it. So as far as the web series goes, it's not that every web series would be good. It depends entirely on what that provides you as a story and screenplay. So this one was pretty intricate in terms of the screenplay and quite interesting the way these people have crafted it as a screenplay. So, which is why I said yes.
Baaki
kahani ke alawa khandan wandan dekhta nahi hu main. Pyar to kar do.
So Isha, you just told that this web series, the story is written by you. So it means that it's your product only. And as you just said that you had to go through this audition also. So while going to the audition, was there some kind of fear that you can be rejected or like?
Of course, because that was a very real possibility as well. But I wouldn't say it's my product. I think everyone you see here on stage and some people who are also off stage, I think they're as much a part of this product, and we all made it together. But this is not the type of show that can be made with on one person only.
Hi, in the middle. Nice trailer. Congratulations to the team. I would like to know the writers. It was delight to see Shahrukh Sampath ma'am back on screen. So could you tell us something about her, how she involved in the project, and was she always there in your mind while casting her?
I would like to answer that. I'll tell you, there is two parts to this actually. One interesting bit of trivia is, honestly, everybody that you're seeing standing here on stage, I have been lucky and fortunate, have been our first choices for the parts. At some level, these parts were written keeping these people in mind. I was lucky enough that everybody sort of that we thought about said yes at the first go. As far as Swaroop ma'am is concerned, when we really miss her here, she's away with some charity work. She was always our first choice. She's playing a really kooky kind of grandmother, which is loosely inspired on somebody that Isha actually is related to. She's a very strange, eclectic sort of lady. And we haven't seen her for a really long time on screen. She's got a very nice persona. There's something magical about her that she brings to the screen. And we thought she'd be the perfect sort of cog to add to this dysfunctional wheel. So yeah, so she's here. It's a role you've never seen her do before. And I don't think it's a role you'll ever see her do again. So, you know, we really miss her and she's amazing.
Great choice. My question is to Mr. Nachiket as well. Could you tell us like your forthcoming plans for Old Balaji? Like what else we can see from Neo Kitty?
Well, we'll probably launch by the March of this year another 8 to 10 shows. Right now, we are the number one OTT platform in terms of original homegrown content. And the shows will range from genres like horror, thriller, to relationship dramas, to one courtroom drama also. All of these are being shot even as we speak. Beyond that, I'm not going to mention specifics because then I don't know whether you'll come for the next press conference. So that's for when we launch those shows. But what I want to drive home here is that we are the only ones with a variety of shows, right from something like Bose to Test Case to Ragini, MMS on the app. And come the 10th, we'll have the great Indian Dysfunctional Family also on. And that adds to a huge smorgasbord of content that we'll give out to our viewers.
Thank you. And my question to Barun as well, you know, you're very popular on television. We have seen you in between. You have done films as well. What prompted you to do a web series?
When I heard it the first time, I thought the part required all the cast that, as I said initially, to be very good actors. So this was going to be a good real working job for me. So that's why I took it.
Hi, right here. Hi, I'm Nikita here from Zoom. I have a question for Mr. Menon here. I am quite sure with the recent controversy, you all are aware about what's happening in the industry right now. There's a huge uproar of India Me Too movement that has been happening recently with the Tanushree Dutta and Nana Patekar movement. Mr. Menon, as a senior actor yourself who's been in the industry for a really long time, what do you feel about this that is happening, this uproar, the shift of things that are happening? There are a lot of people who are also coming out in support. As a senior member and as a colleague, what do you feel about this change that is happening in the industry right now?
Speak of it as a principle, because I've not gotten the details of that case. I don't know, nor am I the judiciary, so I can't really comment. But all I can say is that any kind of harassment needs to be looked into very, very seriously. That's all I can say.
Also, as a senior member of the industry, do you feel that it's time that the industry takes a stand and says that people who do such kind of things, apart from the fact that the investigation is on, but do you feel that people who do sort of things should be taken, should be disassociated for a while until the proper investigations has happened? Even in Hollywood, people are going under investigation, but they have been disassociated.
Could you take this question offline? Because let's talk about the show.
I understand your point of view as well, sir. But you know, this is a very huge thing for all of us, and it's a huge thing for all the women in the country and in the industry as well. So, would like a view from all the senior members on the panel right now. He can answer, ma'am. He's a very senior member.
Okay. Any institution needs to be responsible. So does the film industry. So whatever comes under that title of responsibility needs to be implemented.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Okay. Do we have more questions?
Yeah. Hi.
Hi. Okay.
Yes. Barun, this is Umesh from Goimoi.
Hello.
So I know I shouldn't start my question like this, but I loved your work in Doha Mera Sunday.
Thank you very much.
And what your fans can look out from Summer, from this one, from your character Summer?
So I think this is probably going to be like Tu Hai Mera Sunday with an ensemble thing. Mm-hmm. I think this is another show where not only my character has to be looked out for. Everyone is so special in this one. And this is probably the first time you'll see me playing an utter loser. Yeah, that's true. So I've hopefully done that well because I do that very well in real life.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you.
Utter loser.
Everyone laughed.
Utter loser.
Hi. Nachiket, this question is for you. Why old Balaji have chosen this story?
Well, like I said, we want to use the family relationships in urban India as a way to attract digital audiences, simply because I don't think there are enough of original shows that are made on these subjects. Shows which either have a thriller or suspense or a horror angle are being made in large copious quantities in youth targeted shows. We just feel that conversations around relationships in families, especially urban ones, is something that audiences who own mobile phones, have functional 4G services, will identify with, and therefore we are developing this genre. This specific show, of course, is because we believe that a lot of the functionality of a family, in fact, lies in its dysfunctionality. And that's what brings things together. And that's the core idea that we liked when the show was brought together. Of course, it's a great creative team that's made the show, a fantastic cast. And all of that has ensured that we back the show, market it well. It goes out on October 10th, of course, as you all know. And that, I think, answers your question.
Yes. Okay. I think we're done with the Q&A. I've got one question for the cast. Wo dadi ka maal kya tha chai ke andar? I really want to know. Let's have this. But okay. So this is a really chilled out series. I think the end, the final dialogue in the promo is also like fantastic. It's just like just perfectly hits the nail on the head. तो अभी लाइक दादी का क्या है वो सिस्टम लाइक व्हाट डज शी डू देयर कैन आई नो अ लिटिल बिट आर यू अलाउड टू से
लेट्स नॉट से लेट्स लीव दैट फॉर द शो बट व्हाट वी कैन से दैट द दादी इज द कूलेस्ट कैरेक्टर इन द शो
फैंटास्टिक ओके
एंड स्वरूप इज प्रोबब्ली द कूलेस्ट कैरेक्टर इन दिस कास्ट एज वेल सो एसेंशियली एवरीवन you know because when families kind of end up in crisis then everything comes out right because they're the closest to you so they see your worst And I think everyone in the show as a character should aspire to be that character.
Yes.
We're all pretty messed up.
And I feel like it's high time to like accept these things.
Yeah.
Let's get off our high horse.
If you know what I'm saying.
Yes, fantastic. And one question. So I've Isha and so you, how does it? Payal is great. Okay. So Payal. Yeah, that's what. Payal was an ex. No, bad memories. So Payal, how was it like? Okay, Isha, what is that dynamic? Because you've written. Okay, so how is it? Because it's always a little bit of a tussle when I have written a script and then I'm talking to a director about it. Because a director comes with very specific, because she's seeing the overall thing, whereas you're seeing the story come out as your characters. Because once you hand over to the director, it's done. So how did you guys kind of handle that?
Actually, it wasn't really that difficult because not just Isha, I went to all my actors and because I really believe that as much as the director is, making the show, each actor playing that character is living that, that character. So we used to have a lot of discussions about how whenever I used to be stuck at any point, I used to go to Isha and everybody, actually, I really thank Tanveer for this. He's given me a stellar cast. I couldn't have asked for a better one. So between me and Isha, we had a lot of discussions, but there was at no point where I felt that she was intruding or I hope she also felt that I wasn't being overbearing. That I'll let Isha answer.
Okay, and was it scary? Because if I were to direct KK Menon, I would be shitting bricks.
Yeah.
So how was it like, because that's what, how did that kind of, how did you handle that?
I was really scared because he's somebody I really, really respect and admire his work. But I would actually just, it was like a learning experience for me because I knew that everybody on this stage is a lot more senior than I am.
So I would actually look up to him, ask for his advice if I was stuck somewhere. And he sort of guided me to, you know, find what I was trying to say. So it was great working with him.
Nice. Barun, I've got one question for you. How is it like working on a series where suddenly it just stops and it doesn't go on for 500 episodes?
Haha.
How was that like? How was that like? But a series,
it's pretty awesome, yeah, to be honest with you. Like, so I also want to be taking on stuff that I know exactly what is going to be shot on.
Yeah.
And what the story is, it'll be good for a change.
But okay, so how does it normally work in television? Like, you come up, like, how much of the story are you told before you get onto a series versus here, where you know, okay, this is the arc.
I think the first week.
Huh? That's all? ये हफ्ते के लिए आप ये कर रहे हो उसके बाद पता नहीं
ऐसा बोलता नहीं कोई ऐसा कोई बोलता नहीं
वाओ ओके
थिंग्स चेंज यार थिंग्स चेंज विद द रेटिंग्स अ लॉट अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल इन्वॉल्वड हां सो नो ब्लेमिंग एनीवन
ओके
बट या वन वीक
यस यस या ही ओज हिज करियर टू दैट सो लेट्स नॉट ब्लेम एनीबॉडी अबाउट एनीथिंग any fun stuff, like, okay, I want to know, like, there's always, like, there is the prankster on set. Does that happen on this set? Or is it, like, very work, work, work?
What work?
What work? Fantastic. But did that happen? Like, did you guys mess with each other? Because I tend to mess with my co-actors sometimes during takes. Did you guys ever do that to each other?
It's pretty organic, everything.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And, one thing. Did you guys improvise? How much of the script was improvised? I really want to know. Like, this is for the cast and the director.
Jo Payal ne bola, humne to wahi kiya.
No, so, see, we've kept the basic scene intact.
Yeah.
But the way it's come across has always been different, because what I used to do is I would take the scene, give it to them, and we would rehearse. And while rehearsing, there's a lot of quirkiness that you see in the show has actually very organically come, because each actor carried their own individuality in the characters that they've played. So that brought out a lot of organic, just on the spot. But on a whole, we've tried to stay true to what was written and what Shantanu wrote and gave it to us.
Was there a day that you had to pull your hair out? Ki are yaar, isko samajhna nahi hai, lekin ye senior hai aur main debutant hu, main kya karu?
You have to ask her what was the day that did not happen.
Okay.
Reverse the question.
Okay. How was Harshvardhan?
Prithviraj.
Different king. Yes. I'm so sorry.
That was very quick-witted, man.
Prithviraj. Yes. Yeah. Very fast. How was Prithviraj?
He was amazing. He's one of the best things about the show. He is so, so on the spot. He's great. He's really nice.
Ab ye jaake apni behan ko bol.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you guys. Do you have any more questions that are related to the show or derivative questions that are going to keep them uncomfortable? If you have any other questions left? Yes? No? Okay, so what? Yeah? Yeah, we're going to go for a photo op. Okay, so everybody.
Okay, just one second. I just want to call Pranay and Kevin, our musicians on the show. They've given us the score, the background. Please, can we have them on stage?
Shantanu, please come back on the stage.
तो बैकग्राउंड में म्यूजिक डालता वीडियो के लिए। अच्छा और एक बार बैकग्राउंड में म्यूजिक।